So the fretboard's been radiused. We've got not quite straight, but straight enough sides to the fretboard slash neck. Pretty smooth. Underneath we have the main block back here, and we've got a slot running all the way to the end of the neck.